Welcome back, everyone. It's me, the Earl King. In the last episode, we got a flagship, and we colonized Old Stones. So Old Stones is a fully functional county. Let's see, Bernard just died. Bernard was the blood of Christopher Mudd. Private funeral for him. She's betrothed to him. Here's the Tarback. Excellent. Betrothed can finally, yes. We will do nothing. Let's host a wedding feast. All my vassals will be here. Let's have a son. Oh, apparently now we have a headache. Andrel thinks your symptoms point to cancer. Oh, great. Well, I'm glad I have. Yeah, he wants us to do bloodletting. Great. Shit. Taxes, train children. Hey, we got down. Surely I am with child. Blah. Kindness binds us together. Pray for the child's good health. I apparently had great fun. Just leave my court. Go to Griffin's Roost. I don't want you here. I've been feeling a lot more energetic than usual recently. Unfortunately, while I have had no problem wearing down the ears of everybody at court, I have been able to focus on my life. I should stop wasting all this time. Get the justice and the hammer of justice. One day we'll be able to wear that fucking crown. The crown of the River Kings. I was very surprised to find my husband waiting for me in my room tonight, surrounded by an entire collection of assorted presents. Apparently, he wants to give me his best wishes for the pregnancy. Ooh. Thank you, honey. Uh, Joffrey's doing a fine job. You viper and swine. Final months. Wake up in the middle of the night, my heart racing, my whole body feeling strange. It's him kissing me. Gets me all excited. Give me the lustful treat. Yes, we had a son. Clearly, his name is Duncan. Look at that. Look at this guy. Oh my god. Yes. Green Hand, Tyrell, Mud, Armistead Vance, Strong, and then the blood of the Falcon Kings. Oh, House Cahores. They owe him nothing. This is excellent. That is excellent. Growth. Come on, Lady Vance. Fucking do your job. Make me amazing. Arbitrary trait. Duncan has a fucking 9 martial skill right out of the womb. Oh my god. So my vassals should... they shouldn't be... okay. Yeah. They're all prosperous. Build a stables and old stone. better. I don't have a headache anymore. Excellent. Take theology focus briefly. No, we're not gonna be your chief general. You want to kill my rival. Yeah, I'm down. I'd be down to kill my rival. Honorable. Take the mother for fertility. So, lustful gives 20. That gives 5. Alright, that's 25% fertility. My court physician just died. Send for another maester. He's pretty shit. Marry as you please. Chief General. Entertainment going. So she had a Targaryen daughter. Okay. I got a divorce. What a foul smell. strong case. He's guilty. Have him gelded and sent to the wall? Holy fuck. Yep. That's the thing that happened. We cut his dick off and sent him to the wall. She wants to kill her. Can we wear armor? Yes, we can. We'll put on the mud armor. Good. So the mud armor gives us prestige and personal combat. So we have fucking amazing, an amazing treasury. I owe him nothing though. And get him a supple young wife. Arrange a marriage. Or we could just give him this lady. Lock succession, center, agnatic, cognatic inheritance. Okay. Agnatic, cognatic, elective. Ugh. Elective. Ugh. It's fucking disgusting. Stone Shore. Okay. Societies that I could join? No. This guy drank wildfire. Oh, the king is dead. Long live the king. Oh yes, make it so. Harrenhal is now Westerosi Valyrian. Fuck yes. Call for the court physician. Just another feast. We'll spend enough. We'll repair a tower. Four living members on House Gahoris. How the 23? anything else. Get the fuck out of my court. So he's married to an ironborn. So we become wounded. Excellent. Do nothing. Oh no, our father died. Clutching at his heart. Oh boy. All my vassals will attend. He will struggle, and she will learn to be thrifty. I'm gonna break this betrothal. Guardian, Rosamund, and then assign Guardian, her. No. No, thank you. Chief General. Jared of Strongfields. Train children. So, Janos must be made to answer for this. Okay. Call him up for trial. Trial by combat. Sixty-five. Jared Strong. Yep. He was killed. Clement here should learn humility. Send him to that widow. And he should learn etiquette. Sign guardian. Go to this widow. Piper. Yep. person in court who doesn't like me is my aunt. And that's because she's a title claimant. This kid needs an education, should be a martial one, sign guardian, go to this Jordan. Alright, in the next episode we continue as Lady Jenny the Young. Bye everyone.